can where believers get entangled is ungodly music. Ungodly music. There is no music that is neutral. There was a time in a part of America, as people, they noticed a group of youths with a certain age. They were dying. They decided to do a survey, and they discovered a particular music they were all listening to. The music tells them that there's nothing in this world. What are they living for? There's nothing in this world. And these are children. They started drinking all kinds of things and taking their lives. They had to ban that music. Every music has an image. As you sing a song, an image is created. That's why if you read Daniel chapter 3, the Bible says, Mordecai said, as you hear the sound of this music, bow down to this image. Any music you hear, its image holds you in captivity. Verse 5, as you hear the sound of the cornet, flute, harp, sack, dulcimer, and all kinds of music. The sack, the dulcimer, the cornet are instruments of music. He says, as you hear them, worship the golden image that they are set up. In other words, Mordecai and Nebuchadnezzar knew he could do nothing except he initiates music. The devil, all he was in heaven, was a musician. So when God took him out of heaven, Satan did not take music. God. Satan, music is wired into him. Every part of the devil as a cherub was music. When he moved his hand, it's music. His leg is music. Everything is music. He was casted to hell as an unrighteous cherub. He's still a cherub. So music is still in him. So he's interested in music. I'm very well versed. I'm very well researched. So if I'm talking to you, I'm talking as an authority of somebody who has sat down. I research. I don't just come out to talk nonsense. This life, this whole world, there are 6,500 languages. In Africa, there are 2,000 languages. In Nigeria, there are 500 languages. And somebody will sing a song that is not in any of the languages. It's not in the 6,500 languages of the world, not in the 2,000 languages of Africa, not in the 500 language of Nigeria, and you are following the song. Song that was released in 1996 with no meaning. Go and Google it.